in your bed? How'd you get here?
Yes. Groceries. Earn points now to use on travel later. One of the many things you could expect when you're with Amex.
Harvey's Market Fresh Creamy Mediterranean Chicken Wrap, made to order, filled with roast chicken, nestled between freshly sliced onions, tomatoes, lettuce, and a drizzle of sausage. And if that's too much to take in, here's the shorter version.
We'll head back to the line, Lopez.
The Raptors, Harvey's Market Fresh, baby.
He's been very comfortable there. So far tonight. 126-124. And so now 23 points. And Jamal Hutchinson checks in. Raptors 2-0 this season against Washington. Beal, Gill, Neto, Hutchinson, Lopez. And able to get a ball with what a performance. Lopez, 24. Getting it all done. Nearly at the line. Here's Pascal. Into the front court. Drive it. Count it. It's a foul. Don't wait. There's 8.6 to go. And a chance to make it a one-point game.
How perfect
was
this? Quickly off the floor, hit the contact, off the glass. And the Raptors are still alive. Chance here to tie his career high. He has scored 44 against Washington, as well as the Pelicans. 7-10 from the free throw line, and a chance here to make it a one-point game.
Clippers lead the NBA in three-point percentage this season at 42% and are 21-3 when they make 16 or more three-pointers. Career years for players.
Siakam has tied his career best. 44 points.
I'm loving this barbershop game theme.
It's a one-point game. 8.6 to go.
Let's get to David Buster
for real. Execute that last play exactly how they needed it. And now they're going to be in a situation themselves.
A three by George, and he is the, as you just saw, for the top five three-point shooters in the NBA. There were no changes out of that break for either team. Out of turnovers so far in this one, as we've seen by both squads. Here's Caruso swerving inside. Can't get it to go. Zubac is there. And here comes the galloping George, who gets it off to Kawhi. It's a three, and it's right down the hatch by Kawhi Leonard. Clippers now 5 of 7, 71% from downtown already here in this first quarter. They got their biggest lead right now of 10 and trying to sweep this series with their cross-hall rivals. Wesley Matthews has come in for the Los Angeles Lakers. There is a Davis shot with a rebound by Kawhi. The Clippers have lost 3 of 4, even though they did win, of course, against Toronto, but they win Underneath the line right now, here's Jack and Kenny with tonight's FanDuel free-to-play game.
It's a don't begin to play FanDuel over and
under. Diamond's changing a little bit. Ben Breeze. They'll check out. And Rodney Hood is in. Matthew's in for Washington. Now he's out. It's Hutchinson, Beal, Gill, Neto, and Lopez. Neto with a season high performance of 24 points. Siakam, Burks, Trent Jr., Van Vliet, and Hood for Toronto. 7.3, plenty of time to go as
Burns the other way, and there's the trophy cruise over three. Alex Caruso. Nice push there by KCP. And the tipple is going to have to rise up here for the Lakers, especially with no LeBron James and Schroeder out for the Lakers. There's Jackson. Inside George. Athletic catch by Zubac, who took it right into Drummond. You're right, Reggie, about Zubac. He looks like he can stay in the starting position with Ibaka, even though he cut back something. He might still be on the bench with Matthews, putting one up and off. And saved by Drummond. Caruso with a three. And a miss right there. Here's Reggie Jackson the other way. Moves with a nifty, crafty move by Caldwell Pope, and then kicks it back on top. 3.5 to play in the first. It's Marcus Morris, his brother Marquise, of course, on this Lakers team, and a 14-footer with a rebound by Anthony Davis. Lakers have lost 3 of 4, even with that win against Denver. They've lost 3 of 4 early in a dry spell. Overall, they've lost 6 of 8 games with Davis. Potentially versus the Blazers, but that Sunday Hood, game versus
Burch, Siakam, and Trent Jr. Burch up top, quickly back to Fred, and a foul.
And Scott Brooks
is a
likes to foul. Give it a nod to Bortez.
Offensive foul, of course, as we step aside.
Did not want a chance, right, for the three.
One more, please.
Now tie it. This is go ahead. Hey, if it's there.
And then, you know, now going right back to that same scenario for the Raptors. They're trying to extend the game, and Fred can make the second one.
With 5.7 to go. Or do you try to miss it and then bring it back out and hit a three for the game winner?
Now you're gambling there, Charles. That's why you're not coaching.
Just play. It's a Thursday night. 130, 129. I was just looking for a little magic.
This is the no bull.
And a foul is called.
That's called what fantasy.
Well, introducing the old fantasy basketball. MPV.
I like the creativity. Don't have to take a boat off of the airport, get the three, take the three, walk out of the building with the W.
See, Nick liked it.
Yeah. That's what Manny Manny Utah ever did.
So here is Garrison to Matthews. And he misses. Wow. 3.9 to go. There's some magic left in the night.
Oh, yeah.
What happens next?
Raptors have Siakam, Burks, Trent Jr., Van Vliet, and Hood. They've done it before against Washington. Can they do it again? Second is good. Here we go. 131-129. 3.9 left. Gary Trent Jr. sends it to Pascal. Pascal pulls up, fires a three.